198 from Johnny Bairstow in a record-breaking partnership with Joe Root, who ended the day unbeaten on 190, was the highlight of the day at Headingley as Yorkshire seized firm control in their match against Surrey. Resuming the day on 15 without loss, the home team didn't enjoy the best of starts as Adam Lythe was trapped LBW to Rampal in the fourth over of the day. And just four overs later, the West Indian removed balance for eight. Things looked even bleaker when Lees was caught behind in the very next over, but it brought Bairstow together with Root, and from there was no looking back. Although Root was very nearly removed by Jason Roy, the chance slipped away, and from then on, there were only two people to talk about. Both batsmen exhibited their full array of stroke play, Bairstow moving on to his 50 off just 30 balls. Root was more methodical in his approach, and by the time he reached 50, Bairstow had accelerated onto 87. He brought up his 100 off Tom Curran and continued to score at very nearly a run a ball as he moved onto 150. Root brought up his 17th County Championship 100 and with his very next ball dispatched a 6, whilst Bairstow sailed on to 198 before being caught out by Sangakkara off Burke. Root ended the day unbeaten on 190, Yorkshire 486 for 5, 156 ahead with 5 first innings wickets still intact.